Hey everyone, currently I have two of the probably the best mobile e-reader on my hands. One is a classic Kindle Paperwhite. It's an old model, so the screen is still not the flush, all flat panel. And I kind of abused it when I travel. I just bring it without a case, and you can see a lot of wear and tear. On the other hand, I have the Onyx Boox Poke 3. So this is my newest e-reader. And as you see here, it's very small. So they have the same screen size, 6-inch, 3x4 classic screen size. But this one is thinner, it's lighter, feels super light on your hands. Let's have a comparison on their weight. So this is a little bit over 200 gram. Okay, a little bit over 140 gram. So this is a significant reduction. So this one's very light. This one is kind of substantial. But I have to say the wider margins, wider bezels are actually good for holding it like this. So this one you might hold it kind of differently, but because it's so light, you don't worry about it falling out. So, or you can hold it like this. So right now I turned off all the front light, and I have to say the display quality of Kindle is still the top notch. It's very clear, and this one is also very, very good, but when you compare it to Kindle, yeah, there is a little bit difference. So page turning, let's compare the page turning. I think Kindle is a little bit faster, even though it's a very old model. Right now, I'll try to use my camera's slow motion to show you the page turning of these two devices.